economics and finance. In Santiago, 75-year-old Carlos Ibanez del Campo has once again donned the presidential sash. This time, after a landslide election, he succeeds Gabriel Videla. Drinking chica from a cow's horn is just an old Chilean custom. And there was a parade by units of the armed forces in honor of the new president, whose inauguration made him their commander-in-chief. Paris has had its first real snowstorm of the winter. Rather chilly.